I was hoping to go into surgery today, but now my brain surgery's had to be set back until at least Monday. I feel like my sense of security's been taken away from me.